bet. Topic key. Electric potential. Electric potential. Potential due to any point. So any point means so before this is a formal question. IP. So before I explain, this is a minus Q, this is a plus Q, minus Q, plus Q. This is a cycloid passes minus Q, plus Q. This is center of dipole. Distance from negative charge, positive charge is 2A. 2A charge. So this is a P point. This is a P point on the axial line. Straight line passes negative charge and positive charge. This line is called as axial line. Axial line. At this point, we are calculating electric potential. Electric potential. So what is the electric potential axial line is equal to 1/4πε0 Q by, this is a Q by what we are getting, that is a P by P by R square. This is a P by R square big R. So this is a VDD. So this is a point charge. Point charge. So electric potential due to any point. Then this is a negative charge, this is a positive charge, this is a P point on the axial. This is a V axial is equal to 1/4πε0 P by R. So next, this is a minus Q, this is a plus Q, this is a line we call axial line, this is center of dipole. One straight line is passes through center of dipole, this line we call equatorial line. This line we call axial line. This is equatorial line. This is a P point on the equatorial line. Distance between two charges is 2A. From here to here is the distance is R. So this is V equatorial is equal to E equatorial is equal to 0. So this is from here to here is this is minus 2. This is a P. Distance between two charges, this is according to Pythagoras law, a square plus r square. Here also distance from here to here is this is a square plus r square. We are going to write the electric potential at P point is equal to so minus Q by distance between two charges, a square plus r square plus for this one. At this point, we have to find out the electric potential due to the charge, that is K cube by root of a square plus r square. So cancel each other, Vp is equal to zero, that is electric potential on the equatorial. This is a equatorial, we are going to write to equatorial. E equatorial is equal to zero. Equatorial is equal to zero. But this is electric potential due to any point means this is a negative charge. This is a point, this is a P point. P point kept on axial line. This is an axial line. V axis is equal to 1/4πε0 P by R square. That is a formula. R square, that is a formula. So this is the equatorial is equal to 0. E equatorial is equal to 0 for this. The P point, this is a P point kept on equatorial line. The P point kept on axial line, equatorial line. V axial line is this formula. V equatorial is, this is the answer. But at any point, the point is not placing, the point is placing, this is already explained to you, but this is a minus q, this is a plus q, distance between two charges is, this is a line because this is center of, what we call this is center of dipole, distance from here to here is a, from here to here is yeah, this is a distance between the charges. Do you know this is the line we call this is axial line. This line we call, what we call this line? This is the line is equatorial. Straight line passes through minus Q and plus Q means this is axial line. Exactly. This is a straight line passes through center of dipole. This line is we call, this line is we call equatorial line. This is equatorial line, this is axial line. So point P is placing here at this point. This is a point P. Actually, this is a point P before I did this point P. Point P places on axial. Axial means we are getting V axis equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon P by R. Suppose this is a point P placed on this one means V equatorial is equal to 0. But I'm P is not placing on axial line. P is not placing on equatorial line. P is placing at this point. At this point. Distance from this is a from here to here is from here to here is the distance is R. This is a P point, this is not a point, but I'm taking P point. This is a point, this is a B point. Okay, clear up. Now, this is a minus Q. At this point, so we have to calculate relative potential. At this point, we have to find out the relative potential due to the charge. At this point, we have to calculate the relative potential due to the charge. At this point, we have to calculate. At this point, we have to calculate relative potential due to the charge. And at this point, we have to calculate relative potential due to the charge. Okay. Now, what we are going to know. So next, I'm drawing to here. This is the perpendicular. Just draw the perpendicular to the OP line. OP line. This is the perpendicular. This is a point. I'm taking. This is the line extends. This is extend this line. Draw the perpendicular. This is the point is I'm taking end point. This is the end point. Okay, clear? Here OA distance is A. Next, OB, distance is, what is the distance? A. Distance is A. Next, this is a PM. PM is equal to, PM distance is equal to PB. PB distance equal. Next, PN distance is equal. PN distance is equal to, say AB distance, both are equal. Both are equal. In this triangle, what you are finding, this is a making angle theta. You are taking. So cos theta is equal to, this is adjacent side, this is opposite side, this is what we call hypotenuse. What is the adjacent side? Adjacent side is OM by, and hypotenuse is OB. OB. OM is equal to OB cos theta. OB cos theta. So OM is equal to OB cos theta means, OB means what is the OB? OB means A cos theta. A cos theta, you can write. At the same time, similarly, in this triangle, cos theta is equal. Cos theta is equal in this triangle. This is angle means, this also angle theta. Angle theta. This is opposite side. This is adjacent side. This is hypotenuse from this triangle. Triangle is AOS. Here, in this here, OMB triangle. So ON triangle. ON AON triangle. Cos theta is equal. This is the theta. This is opposite side. This is adjacent side. This is hypotenuse. Adjacent side means NO. Hypotenuse means, what is hypotenuse? AO. So NO, NO is equal to AO cos theta. AO cos theta. NO is equal to AO. What is the AO? A cos theta. A cos theta, that is a NO. That is a concept. Our concept, what is our concept? At this point, we have to calculate electric potential due to discharge. That is a V plus is equal. At this point, we have to calculate electric potential due to discharge. That is a KQ plus Q by distance between the P and B is PB. What is the PB? PB is equal to PM. PB is equal to, I'm going to write PB distance. PB distance is equal to, we are going to write V plus is equal to KQ. PB distance equal to PM. We are going to write PM. Okay, now PM. That is equal to PM. Now PO. PO total distance is equal to, this is a P point, this is center of dipole. PO is equal to OM plus MP. I'm going to write PO is equal to PM plus MO. I'm going to write. I want PM. PM. Take this side, PM is equal to PO minus OM. So what is the PO? PO means, what is the PO? PO. What is the PO? OM we got. PO means, that is the distance. POP or distance is R, or PO distance as we take. This is a PO distance. PO distance, PR distance is R minus OM. OM means A cos theta. A cos theta, this is we are taking. This value put in this equation, V plus is equal to KQ by PM. PM means R minus A cos theta. R minus A cos theta, this is one equation. Next, we are going to find out at this point, we have to calculate electric potential due to discharge. That is V minus is equal to K minus Q by, at this point, we have to find out electric potential minus Q, distance between P and A. That is a PA distance. We are going to write, this is a minus K Q by PA. PA distance is equal to PN, we are going to write PN. So PN is equal to AP. AP, you can write AP. We can write AP. So that is PN. So PN is equal to, what we are going to write PN? PO plus ON, we are going to write. PN is equal to PO. PO means R plus NO. No means A cos theta. A cos theta we are good. This value put in this equation, minus KQ by here PN. PN means, what is the PN? R plus A cos theta. R plus A cos theta. This is equation number. Okay, don't take number. So at the P point, at this P point, energy potential is equal to Vp minus plus Q plus minus Pq. We are going to add. So what is the Vq? What is the value of Vq plus Pq for this? K cube by R minus A cos theta. This is a minus K cube by R plus A cos theta. That is a Vp at the point. Relative potential at P point is equal. So KQ take the common by, this is I'm taking, this is A minus B into A plus B. This is I'm going to write A square minus R square minus A square cos square theta. A plus B into A minus B. A into A square minus B square, that is value. That is a value. This is A minus B. This is A plus B. A square minus B square. A square minus B square. So here, this is a, now we are taking the LCM. So this is R plus A cos theta minus, this is a, we are going to write R minus A cos theta. R minus A cos theta. So this is a Vp is equal to K cube. R square minus A square cos square theta. R plus A cos theta minus R minus into plus minus minus into minus plus A cos theta. Here plus R minus R cancel each other. That is Vp is equal to K cube. A cos theta plus A cos theta. 2A cos theta. Cos theta by R square minus A square cos square theta. Cos square theta. Yes. You see, this is A, distance between the center of dipole and B point. This is A. From OP distances are, R is much, much greater than A. So A is very small. A is very small. We are going to neglect. That is Vp is equal to KQ 2A cos theta. 2A. Cos theta by, so this value we are going to neglect. That is a R square. So this is a, we are going to write, this is a value is a, that is a dipole momentum. Dipole momentum is, so what is the dipole momentum? Dipole momentum is a P bar is equal to 2AQ. 2AQ, this is a dipole momentum. Dipole moment. So dipole momentum is equal to Vp is equal to, that is a Kp cos theta by R square. That is the your R square. That is the your R square. That is a your. So finally, so what we got, what we got? So finally, so we got what we got finally. So finally, so that is a Vp is equal to K. Kp cos theta by R square. Kp cos theta by R square. R square. Kp cos theta by R square. This is relative potential at P point. Relative potential at P point. We are going to find out any point. Any point. This is relative potential at any point. Any point. Any point. Suppose axial line. So we are going to find out, this is any point. Any point. We are getting relative potential. So Kp cos theta by R square. Theta is equal to 0 degrees. Theta is equal to 0 degrees. So cos 0 value is 1. Vp is equal to Kp by cos 0 degrees is 1 by R square. This is a equatorial. This is a equatorial. Theta is equal to 0 degrees. Cos 0 is 1 means 1. This is equatorial. Axial line. Suppose theta is equal to 180 degrees, cos 180 is equal to, theta is equal to 90 degrees. So cos 90 is equal to 0 degrees. 0 degrees. So Vp is equal to Kp, cos 90 by R square. That is the Vp is equal to 0. This is the equatorial line. this formula gives electric potential any point. This formula, electric potential any point, this formula gives electric potential any point. Electric potential at any point. Any point here. So this is the equatorial. Theta is equal to 0 degrees. And E bar, electric dipole momentum, and V. Both are same direction means both are, okay. So this is the V axial, this is the P. Theta is equal to 0 degrees means V axial. Theta is equal to 90 degrees means we are taking equatorial is equal to 0 degrees. V electric potential is equal to 0. We are getting this is the formula. That is the problem. Okay. So keep in your mind, this is a very, 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 very important formula. Very, very important formula. Okay, so next. Next, competitive formula. Formula. So, what is a formula? Means a particle of charge, charge Q, and mass is what is the mass? And mass is. Mass is M. Accelerated through the potential difference. So potential difference. Kinetic energy gain. So final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy is equal to work energy. Work energy zero. So kinetic energy is equal to work is equal to stopping potential. Stopping potential. This is next to velocity. So velocity. So that is kinetic energy is equal to half m square. Kinetic energy equal to vql. So vq. So kinetic energy is equal to half m square is equal to k. Of ME square is equal to VQ. This is a stopping point. Stopping potential. This is a V I need. V square is equal to 2VQ by M. This is a V. V is equal to root of 2VQ by M. This is a stopping potential. Stopping potential. This is a velocity. So this is a velocity. You take better. This is a V. This is a V. V. You are understanding. V means velocity, V means stopping. Next is momentum. So momentum letter is, it is denoted by the letter is of P. So P is equal to MV. So V means velocity. Velocity means root of 2VQ by M. This is M take inside, that is M square 2VQ by M. MM cancel. P is equal to root of 2MVQ. This is the momentum. This is the velocity. This is the kinetic energy gain. Keep in your mind. These points, keep in your mind. Next topic. Next topic. Next topic. Electrostatic potential energy. Electrostatic potential energy. Potential energy. Electrostatic potential energy. Potential energy. ESP. This is indicates ESPE. Yes. ESPE of electrostatic potential energy of point charge at point, electrostatic potential energy of point charge at a point in the electric field is amount of work done to bring a charge from reference point to that point against to potential difference. Electrostatic potential energy. This is the electrostatic potential energy. Electrostatic potential energy of a point charge. Electrostatic of a point charge at a point in the electric field is amount of work done to bring a charge from different points to that point against the potential difference. So electrostatic potential energy of point charge at a point in the electric field is the amount of work done to bring a charge from reference point to that point against the potential difference. Potential energy of the charge. Potential energy of the charge. That charge is, that is U is equal to VQ. V is equal to VQ. This is a concept number one. Concept number one. Suppose this is a minus Q1. This is a minus Q1. This is a plus Q. This is a distance. We are taking R. So this is a Q1. This is a Q2. This is the distance between the two charges. What is the electric potential at this point? At this point, due to the charges, that is a KQ2 by R. So what is the energy? That is a energy. This is the electrostatic potential energy. U is equal. This is the VQ2. VQ2, that is a V is equal. V means that is a KQ1 by R, that is a Q2. This is the energy. That is the energy. This is the example problem. Example problem. So next, the second example problem is this is equatorial triangle. Charge is here Q and Q here Q. Yes. At this point, this is a point charge. Point charge. Distance between the charges is A. At this point, we have to calculate the electric potential. Already I explained to you, V is equal to Q, Q, and Q at this point. At this point, at this point we have to calculate the energy potential due to the charge, that is a Qq by A, plus at this point we have to find out the energy potential due to the charge, that is a Qq by distance between the charges A. The energy potential is, what is the potential? Kq by A, that is the electric potential. Electric potential at this point. But the electrostatic potential energy is equal to U is equal to V into this Q. This is a Q. U into Q. U is equal to, what is the electrostatic potential? 2Kq by A into Q. U is equal to 2K, Q into Q, Q squared by A. This is a electrostatic potential. Electrostatic potential energy. Next, this is a square. This is a Q and Q here also Q. This is a point charge. This is a reference. A reference point. Distance between the charges is a distance. At this point, we have to find out the energy potential. That is V is equal. At this point, we have to calculate energy potential due to the charge. Due to the charge. Kq by distance between the two charges is A plus. At this point, we have to calculate the energy potential due to the charge. That is the Kq by distance between the two charges A plus. Distance from here to here is, this is A, this is A, this is a 2 root A. At this point, we have to calculate the energy potential due to the charge. That is the Kq by distance between the two charges is root 2 A. Root 2 A. This is a V is equal to, take the common, this is a Kq by A, 1 plus, this is a Kq by root 2. This is Kq also common. So finally, V is equal to Kq by A, this is a 2 plus 1 by root 2, this is a V electric potential at this point. Electric potential is this one. EPS, electrostatic potential energy, what is the electrostatic potential energy? U is equal to V into Q. V means, so what's that? This is a Kq by A, 2 plus 1 by root 2 into Q. What is the Q at this place? Q. That is the Q. So finally, what is the answer? This is a Q into Q. Q squared by A, 2 plus 1 by root 2. This is the electrostatic potential energy. Your answer. Electrostatic potential energy. That is example. Example number 2. Next, example number 3. Example number 3. Example number 3. Example number 3. Example number 3 is, this is a square. Distance, the your corner A charges Q and Q here Q. Distance between charges is A. This is a square mark. Square. And we have to find out center. This is a center charge. Center, this is a Q. Capital. From here to here is a distance. What is the distance? This is A by root. A by root 2. Basic point is a basic point in a square. This is a square. Distance between all corners A. This is a, according to Pythagoras law, this is a. This is a, according to Pythagoras law, this is a 2a, root 2a. And this root 2a can be divided into two parts. Root 2a, this is a divided into two parts. This is a by root. A by root 2. At this point, from here to here is a by root 2. From here to here is a by root 2. Total value is? Root 2a. That is a basic point. Keep in your mind. This is a basic point. Now, what we are going to find out at this center point. Center point means electric potential at the center point. Electric potential at the center point. This is a Q. At this center. At this point, we have to find out the energy potential due to the charge. That is the Kq by distance between two charges is A by root 2. Plus, at this point, we have to find out the energy potential due to the charge. That is the Kq by A by root 2. A by root 2. Plus, At this point, we have to find out area differential due to this as that is a kq by distance between the two charges a by root 2 plus. At this point, we have to find out the energy potential due to the charge, that is kq by distance between the two charges is a by root 2. This is a electric potential at the center point is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 into kq by a by root 2. So Vc is equal to 4 into k cube by a, that is a root. This is the electric potential at the center of the square, that is a 4 root 2 k cube by a. This is answer. Electric potential at center point. But electrostatic potential energy, U indicates electrostatic potential energy, V into capital Q. That is the reference point. U is equal to V. V is equal to 4 root 2 K cube by A into capital. This is the electrostatic potential energy. This is the answer. Electrostatic potential. So next, this is a concept. This is a problem. This problem is related to this concept. Next one. Next important point. It's a note point. Electrostatic potential energy may be positive, may be negative, may be zero else. Electrostatic potential energy is a scalar quantity. Yes, the unit of electrostatic potential energy is a joule. Dimensional formula of electrostatic energy is, we are going to write. That is, note number one, electrostatic ESP is a scalar quantity. Second point, electrostatic SI unit of ESP is joule. So dimensional of ESP is, okay, W is equal to force into displacement, force means MAS KC meter S power of minus 2 and meter KC meter square S power of minus 2, M power of 1, L square, T power of minus 2. This is a dimensional formula. M power of 1, L square, T power of minus 2. This is a dimensional formula. Maybe electrostatic potential may be positive, negative, zero, and zero. ESP is a scalar quantity. Yes, the unit of ESP is a joule. Dimensional formula of ESP is M power of 1, L square, T power of 1. The electrostatic potential energy may be positive, negative, zero, zero. Okay? This is the point. At the same time, ESP depends upon reference point. Reference point means, before I explain now, capital Q. So this is a reference point. In this diagram, Q, at this point, this is a Q. Capital Q is a reference point. One example. Next, another example. This is Q. This is Q is a reference point. That is, Q is a reference point. This is a square. This is a Q and Q here. This is a reference point. In this diagram, Q is a reference point. In this diagram, capital Q is a reference point. This is a Q. This is Q. Here also Q. This is a reference point. ESP is depends upon reference point. Keep in your mind. This is a Q1, Q2, distance between the two charges is R. This is a reference point. point. That is a reference point. And this is a 1, 2, and 3. This is a V into Q, reference point. That is a U. Now, this is a U is equal to VQ2. That is a reference point. Here also, U is equal to V into, this is a capital Q. Here also, U is equal to V into Q. Okay, this is a reference. That is a reference point. Okay, that is a topic is over. This is a topic is over. Next concept number, this is concept number one. This is concept number one. This is concept number one, concept number two, concept number. Concept number two. Before is concept number one, this is concept number two. So electrostatic potential energy of system of charges is amount of work done. So bring a charge from infinity to collision in an electric field. So electrostatic potential of energy of system of charges is amount of work done to bring a charge from infinity to collision in an electric field. Collision in the electric field. Keep all charges are infinity. Charges are at infinity. Now bring the charges are. One by one, corresponding to collision. Now bring charges one by one, corresponding to collision. And find the work required. Find the work required. So potential energy is the sum of all works. All work. That is U is equal to W1 plus W2 plus and so on. This is a work. That is a work. The system having n C2 pairs. NC2 pairs. The system having NC2 pairs. NC2 pairs means that is N into N minus 1 by 2. That is a NC2. That is a NC2. This is the NC2 fractorial. Examples. This is a concept. Example is electrostatic potential of the system. System of charges is a amount of work done to bring a charge from infinity to collision in the electric field. Keep all charges infinity. Now bring charges are one by one corresponding to the collision. Find the work required. Potential energy is sum of work. Sum of work. That is problem is what is the problem number one? So Q1, Q2. This is a Q1, this is a Q2. Distance between two charges is that R. So what is the electrostatic potential? That is U is equal to K into Q1, Q2 by R. Next to Q1, this is a Q2 minus Q2 by distance is R. What is the work? That is a minus K Q1, Q2 by distance R. Distance R. Here charges is how many charges? 2. And N is equal to 2. N is equal to 2. So N into N minus 1 by 2. That is 2 into 2 minus 1 by 2. 2 cancel. That is equation 1. The energy is one equation. Here also energy is one equation. Next example. That is the next example is, this is the first example. In the first example, so Q1, Q2, this is distances or this is energies, U is equal to K, Q1, Q2 by R. Next, Q1 minus Q2 by R is equal to energies, U is equal to minus K, Q1, Q2 by R. Another example is, this is a plus Q, this is a minus Q, this is also minus Q, this is a plus, distance between two charges is R. But how many works we are getting means works we are getting here means this is N is equal to 3 pairs, 1, 2, 3. So we know formula N into N minus 1 by 2. So 3 minus 1 by 2. This is 3, 2 by 2. This is equation number 3 equations we are getting. 3 equation U is equal to K. First one, how many equation? So minus Q1 into Q. Next, minus Q1 into minus Q. That is we are getting. Minus Q, Q, small Q into capital Q. Distance is R1. Next, this is Q2. Minus Q into Q, Q squared by distance R1 plus R2. R1 plus R2. Next, this is divide. Minus Q into minus small Q into capital Q. That is a distance R2. This is your equation. Your Check it your answer. Okay. So minus Q by R1 minus small Q by R2 plus this is a minus into minus plus 1. Sorry. This is a plus. That is your example. Next, we have so many example problems. Now you see next problem. This is a example. Q, this is a Q, also Q. Here A, here also A. So your energy, how many charges? 1, 2, 3. Number of charges is 3. Number of charges, N into N minus 1 by 2. So here N is equal to 3. 3 minus 1 by 2, that is 3, 2, N, 2, 2 cancel. We are getting 3 equations. Again, we are getting 3 equations. That energy is equal to K into, okay, that is the K into. So this is first, second, third. So Q squared by Q into Q, Q squared, distance is A. plus q into q, and q squared by distance is a plus q into q, q squared by a. This is your answer. U is equal to 3k q squared by a. This is your answer. Take it. That is the your answer. The next example problem that is related to this concept. Related to this concept. Okay. Now second, this is a Q1, Q2, Q3. This is a distance is, this is R1, R2, this is a R3. This is a distance 1, 2. This is R1, 2, 2, 3. This is a 3, 1. This is a 3. Now n is equal to 3 charges. So we are getting 3 equations. That is the equations we are getting. How they are getting? U is equal to k, and Q1 into Q2. That is the Q1, Q2 distance between the 2 charges is R12 plus next Q2, Q3 by distance between the 2 charges R23 plus and Q3 and Q1 distance between the charges is, that is a 3A1. This is your answer. Now check it. This problem is related to concept number two. Okay, we have so many problems. Okay, and so thank you very much. Today class is over. Tomorrow I will explain next remaining topic.